Sonam Wangchuk, an Indian engineer, innovator, and education reformist who is in trending nowadays because of his novel work or ideas regarding the Atmanirbhar Bharat. He is giving the ideas where we can boycott the Chinese stuffs. Wangchuk had appealed to Indians to boycott Chinese product in the backdrop of the recent standoff between Indian and Chinese forces along the line of actual control region. Sonam Wangchuk is happy with how his boycott China call has led to an action-oriented disruption of Chinese services in India. Reacting to the news stories about Amul account suspension, Google Play Store removal of anti-China apps, and a Global Times report on Indian consumer, Wangchuk said, "This is a good news. Our medicine is hitting the right spot." Wangchuk said in brief YouTube video, "The people's call for boycott of Chinese products, uninstallation of Chinese apps is forcing China to coerce Google and Twitter to take down the anti-China narratives." Sonam Wangchuk, born in 1 September 1966 in Leh of Ladakh. He was not enrolled in a school until the age 9. As there were not any schools in his village, his mother taught him all the basics in his own mother tongue until the age. Wangchuk completed his B.Tech in Mechanical Engineering from National Institute of Technology, Srinagar. He is the founding director of Students Educational and Cultural Movement of Ladakh, that is SECMOL, which was founded in 1988. He invented the ice stupa technique that creates artificial glaciers used for storing water in form of conical shaped ice heap. He is awarded by Raymond Magsessy Award in 2018. Wangchuk came in the light after the movie Three Idiots character Phunsuk Wangru that was played by Aamir Khan. But Sonam had denied. He said, "It is not my story." But what Sonam Wangchuk has done and what he is doing now for our country, it is appreciable.
Thanks for watching Rebel News India. Stay tuned for more updates. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.